gives me great pleasure to welcome on stage one of the most experienced persons we have in our midst. And ladies and gentlemen, I request everyone to please put your hands together and welcome Mr. Rakesh Rathi, Chairman of Bartel Group, on stage. Well, should I say Mr. Rakesh Rathi or Rakesh Efficient Rathi? Alright, with that, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, sir, a very, very warm welcome. But I know that you're eagerly waiting for someone to join you.
Welcome, thanks to Jennifer and very, very welcome to our, on behalf of my team, Efficient team. And also welcoming my all the colleagues, friends, school friend, college friend, and my colleague for CA. It's like, actually, I got this idea. There's one story I want to share with everybody why the insurance needed. I'm a finance guy, I'm basically a chartered accountant. I was working with the SFO as a CFO over there at that time. Why I'm saying the broker and advisor, what difference I'm saying that? That's a very bad thing from me, I want to share with everybody. One of my broker, he was taking check for the like medical insurance from my every year I'm paying the medical insurance check. Okay. He suddenly stopped, he forgot the deposit one check. And so my wife, she got the cancer. After 2 months, my policy was lapsed completely. And I was working in as a CFO in the company, and you know that. While working, it's very tough to, difficult to manage all these medical expenses. That after that I thought, I need to work on this area. So what I'm saying that this broker is always bad for any kind of industry, any kind of, so we must act as advisor. So that's why you found the efficient insurance broker. That's your need and our solution. That's it.
Thank you very much. Very well said, sir. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. One of the most exciting moments, I'm sure. A very, very warm welcome to you. It really means a lot to us. Thank you for joining us here, and we really want you to share your thoughts with us.
I would just like to say, I'm loud enough, Weston.
Thank you so much for the kind introduction, and thank you for inviting me here, sir. It's an honor to be given this opportunity, more so because this was started not out of to make profit. Of course, we all have to make profits. But there was a reason you were inspired by a certain incident to start this. And when we start anything with passion and motivation, it always works. So thank you once again for inviting me here. And I hope I learned something today too, because I'm very bad with numbers, very, very bad. Thank you.
So Jennifer, I think it's time we launch the app, and I request you to officially launch the app. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, once again, let's hear it louder. And yes, we have with us Mr. Manish Rathi, Principal Officer and Director.
I would request all the people sitting here using iOS devices to download the app. The app name is Insure Efficient. You can just go ahead. I think it will take about a couple of minutes for you guys to download the app. And I'll take the clue from here and take about a couple of minutes of yours to take you through how the app is going to work once you actually go on the app and just try to book some kind of policies on that particular app.
May I request, sir, to finally settle down? Jennifer, why don't you take a seat?
This app is actually connected with Parivahan website. The moment you put the vehicle number, automatically it will choose the RTO where it is registered, even the vehicle, the manufacturer. Then we move ahead to choose the model and the sub model. We enter the registration year, in which year it is registered. And in case if it's a renewal of a policy, we choose the previous insurer. and a policy type which we generally recommend to purchase a comprehensive insurance. Now this is basically asking for certain other details. The month of manufacturing, the registration date, the previous policy number. And then once you click for the get quotes, you get multiple options available here. We have got about 6 options, starting from the least premium to the highest. And then these are the filters where you can actually have add-on covers as well. So you can choose those add-on covers. Then it will finally give you a premium. You can go and check the IDV, the premium which is there. This is the owner detail, which is very, very important. You can see how quickly we have been moving onto the app.
It's very convenient.
Yeah, it's very convenient.
Simple.
Very, very simple, absolutely. In this, if you look at the occupation, if we are talking about professional like doctors and all, there is further discounts which are given by certain insurance companies. This is the email ID, which is very, very important here, again I'm saying, because over here, once the payment is done, instantly the policy will be in your inbox, very instantly. The mobile number, we are coming up with one more thing very soon, wherein the moment you put that mobile number, instantly you'll get a policy on your WhatsApp as well. Yes. And the insurance company is going to this address. Is for the insurance company, they will send you a physical copy to your home. So there are multiple options. One is inbox, where you get the mail, the policy document. Second is a WhatsApp, and third is going to be a physical copy at your home. Yeah, every detail is very, very important here. So in case if you are missing anything, this is a vehicle detail. We ask for a nomination for any insurance policy. I'm sure some of the insurance guys are here. Nomination details are very, very important, which needs to be filled in all the policies.
It's a safeguard for the family.
Yeah, it's basically a safeguard for the family.
That's the idea of...
That's the whole idea of buying an insurance policy. Yeah. Again, you have the entire states of India connected on the app. You just need to select the state and the city. The payment is hit. I think within fraction of minutes or fraction of seconds, you'll have the policy straight in your inbox. As of now, as I mentioned, WhatsApp policy is definitely going to be coming up very soon. And once, I think about 10 to 15 working days, the policy is sent by the insurance company in a physical manner to your home. And I think...
This app is acting as an advisor.
Yeah, exactly.
You are getting the various quotations and everything.
Basically, the idea is when we look at the app, you have got not only the options of getting the price, but also you have an option of going and choosing your own cover. That's what we are actually stressing upon right now, that we want to act not only for corporates or mid-sized corporates as an advisor, but for individuals who are there. We also want to act as an advisor for them too. This is what our message is. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think we have just taken a couple of minutes where we have seen. In a couple of minutes, we have been able to just issue a policy.
Great. Thank you very much. In fact, I request you also to please be seated. You know, since we have Jennifer here with us.
And it's always better to be prepared. It's always better to be safe than sorry. And especially when you're young. I mean, I think to get insurance when you're single and younger is easier, right?
And cheaper also.
So I think speaking for the younger generation today, I think we spend so much time on all the social media apps, just doing absolutely nothing, just scrolling. We could just look into this and make sure that unfortunately, for any unavoidable situation, if something happens to us, we must take care of our family. And insurance is exactly, this is exactly what your message is, sir, too, right? So, that's a very, very cool thing. It's a very, very cool thing. And the fact that it lets you choose what you want rather than forcing something on you. I think it's a very, very special team. Also, the gentlemen who are associated with the company, I think are very, the way Mr. Manish spoke about the whole, you know, the presentation that he gave, sir, said how he founded the company. There's a lot of passion that in like 10 minutes, I saw a lot of passion. And when you have to, this is for everybody, right? When you give your money to somebody, you have to trust that person. Yeah. So trust plays a very important part. And seeing the passion here today, I think I might just get one.
Wow. Well, Jennifer, you know, a lot of girls, a lot of women especially look up to you. So any message that you would like to pass on to them? Through this,
stop looking up to me, firstly. Okay. I haven't done anything that great in life. I really truly believe that each one of us has greatness inside us. It's all about not looking up to someone. It's all about looking inside and taking that strength and just being true to yourself.
Don't you think it will be easier for women also to actually buy policy online?
Oh, absolutely.
Now?
Yeah. Absolutely. I mean, I think women are smarter than men. They'll get onto this.
Lovely. Any questions? Any questions? Because I have a lot of, I'm going to keep asking a lot of questions, but I want you all to ask a question. So, where do I see the first question coming from? All right. Gentlemen, here. Can we have a mic?
That's only three lines. You win the life. That's it.
Jennifer, when did you buy your first policy?
I think that was when I started, I think when I was doing Kasoti, that's when I started earning a little more money. And I bought insurance then. Or I would have to go back and check. I think my parents must have got, when I was a child or something. But I remember the one that I got was during Kasoti Zindagi Ki. So that was 2004 or something, I think. I don't really remember. Yeah.
Wow. Lovely. So, any other question? Media?
Or we have a gentleman at the back.
Hello, how are you?
With a question, yes.
जेनिफर
हाँ जी सर
ऐप आज के आपको क्या लगता है कितनी आसानी हो जाएगी आम लोगों के लिए
देखिए सर इन्होंने 5 मिनट में अपने इंश्योरेंस पॉलिसी ले ली तो 5 मिनट से ज्यादा आसान तो कुछ भी नहीं होता हमको खाना खाने में भी 10 मिनट तो कम से कम लगते ही है तो 5 मिनट में अगर हम एक ऐप ले सकते हैं और ऐसी ऐप मैं फिर से रिपीट कर रही हूँ ऐसी पॉलिसी नहीं जो हम पर थोपी गई हो जैसे हमारे ब्रोकर्स आते हैं जो भी आते हैं कि अच्छा ये ले लो हम नॉर्मल इंसान को इतना नहीं पता होता बट यहाँ पर सब कुछ आपके सामने है आपकी चॉइस है कि आप क्या चूज करें एंड एवरीथिंग इज वेरी क्लियरली रिटन फॉर यू टू चूज एंड टू गेट द ऐप सो आई थिंक इससे ज्यादा सिंपल तरीके से और तो कुछ नहीं हो सकता
अच्छा आमतौर पर जो बीमा एजेंट होते हैं अपनी पॉलिसी बेचने के लिए लोगों को डराते हैं कि ये कर लो या ये करो आपका क्या एक्सपीरियंस रहा है बीमा एजेंट्स के साथ
मुझे आज तक सर किसी ने डराया नहीं एग्जैक्टली मेरा चाकू आ जाता है कहीं ना कहीं से
जेनिफर मनीष न्यूज़ नेशन से इधर
सॉरी
अब मुझे ये पूछना था कि अभी अब यहाँ से जाएंगे तो सबसे पहले अपने कौन से फ्रेंड को आप कहेंगे कि आप ये पॉलिसी ले लो
कौन से फ्रेंड को
हाँ साथी कलाकार
अभी ऐसा तो मैंने सोचा नहीं है कि मैं जाकर कौन से फ्रेंड को बोलूंगी बट हाँ मैं अपने जितने भी आसपास दोस्त हैं मैं उनसे शेयर करूंगी कि मैंने आज कुछ एक बहुत अच्छी चीज सीखी है और जानी है और मैं एक बीमा एजेंट की तरह उनको डराऊंगी नहीं बट मैं उनको सजेस्ट करूंगी कि ऐसी बहुत ही अच्छी चीज आई है और ये उनके ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि वो आगे हाउ डू दे टेक इट फर्दर
राठी जी 5 मिनट में इंश्योरेंस तो आप दिला दे रहे हैं क्लेम कितने दिन में पास होगा मान लीजिए मैं क्लेम
ये इसका आंसर दे देता हूँ आपको कि मैं खुद फाइनेंस का आदमी तो सबसे पहले मैंने क्वेश्चन को पूछा था कि आप स्टार्ट करो बिजनेस तो क्लेम कैसे कराएंगे इसका बेस्ट आंसर मैं आपको देता हूँ कि हम लोग ऑनलाइन आपको पॉलिसी बेच रहे हैं बट हमारे ऑफलाइन ऑफिस है 9 जो भी इंक्रीज हो रहा है 18 ऑल ओवर इंडिया और मेरी टीम में करीब 25-30 लोग की सर्विसिंग क्लेम अगर वेन यू गेट अ क्लेम लाइक आई एम वाई आई एम कंपेयर टू अदर्स के क्या होता है कि ऑनलाइन सर्विसेज उनके रहते हैं ऑफलाइन सर्विसेज कहीं नहीं है So what do you get the like you're getting the any any kind of accident, we'll give the we provide the number on the website. You just call the number and my person will act. So that's the difference with others. So online offline can match it. अगर ऑनलाइन करेंगे तो आपको सर्विस कभी नहीं मिलेगी बट हियर ऑनलाइन ऑफलाइन है एंड वी आर 125 मेरी टीम साइज है 125 प्लस फॉर दिस सो ऑनलाइन के अंदर आपके क्या वाकई ऐप मिलेगा आपको बट ऑफलाइन सर्विसेज के अंदर जो आपको सर्विस मिलेगी वो आपको हम लोग प्रोवाइड करेंगे दैट्स व्हाई वी आर डिफर
हमारी जस्ट टू ऐड हियर कि जो हमारी पॉलिसीज हम लोग जो आएगी आपके पास उस पे जो हमारे नियरेस्ट ऑफिसेज हैं वहां का आपको पिन कोड मिलेगा और कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर मिलेगा प्लस टोल फ्री नंबर मिलेगा That is very very important. And in case of हमारे जो corporate clients हैं, उनके लिए we are actually providing a separate email ID where there is a claim where can be registered. There is a mobile number, there is a toll free number where you can actually register the claim and intimate the claim. And within 24 hours we are actually acting upon it, sir, immediately.
Lovely.
राकेश जी अभी तो जेनिफर को हम देख रहे हैं आपके साथ अगला कौन सा सेलिब्रिटी है जिसको आप जोड़ने वाले हैं कुछ प्लान चल रहा है अभी
सॉरी
मैं सवाल ये कि अभी तो जेनिफर दिख रही है यहाँ पे आपके साथ में आगे किसी और सेलिब्रिटी को जोड़ने का कुछ इरादा चल रहा है कोई बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटी या कोई अगला
नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं है अब मैं आपके ऊपर आता हूँ कि एक्चुअली क्यों हमको करते हैं क्योंकि आप सब लोग सेल्फी देखना पसंद करते हैं आई वॉन्ट टू बी द मैसेज ठीक है ना अगर मैं अगर अकेले मैसेज दूंगा वो सुनेगा नहीं करेक्ट और नॉट इट्स अ करेक्ट करेक्ट ना तो फर्स्ट टाइम ये रहता है कि वो सेलिब्रिटी इज नॉट लाइक फॉर दैट वी आर गिविंग द मैसेज थ्रू जेनिफर एक्चुअली क्योंकि अगर मैं
to the public and what they want to be the message. I already given that we must act, we are efficient, we are acting as an advisor, not as a broker. So insurance is always needed for a family. And another three line I will again repeat, we love family, we work for family, and we have to save our family, secure family.
I would like to continue what sir said. It's all about keeping our loved ones safe. It's all about if due to any unavoidable circumstances situation, if something happens to anyone in the family, that's a loss that cannot be compared to anything. But it is always better if we are prepared for any kind of an emergency or a situation, and insurance does exactly that. It gives you a peace of mind, and I think it's important for not for the younger generation especially to look into it, to learn more about it, and with efficient insurance it just made it easier. You can just go online, select what you want, and done.
Are you efficiently insured yourself?
I am.
अच्छी बात लगेगी इन्होंने कि यंग एज में आपको इंश्योरेंस लेना ही चाहिए क्योंकि आप जितनी एज आपकी इंक्रीज होगी देन देयर इज अ प्रीमियम विल इंक्रीज देन मेडिकल चेकअप इज रिक्वायर्ड सो ऑल दिस थिंग अगर आप जैसे अगर सपोज की दैट वी लव किड्स बेसिकली तो जैसे अगर किड आता है तो उसका इंश्योरेंस टाइम होना चाहिए बिकॉज नाउ दैट नो वन कैन इमेजिन अबाउट द फ्यूचर लाइफ दैट्स इट एंड अगेन आई एम सेइंग दैट इफ यू वांट टू सेफगार्ड योर फैमिली इंश्योरेंस मस्ट करेक्ट वेदर यू आर लविंग योर व्हीकल वेदर यू आर लविंग योर प्रॉपर्टी वेदर यू आर लविंग योर wife, son, kids, whatever. The insurance is always a safeguard. It's going to provide your car, property, and family.
Yeah, be it an asset or business or life, I think insurance is important for each and every single person.
Talking about women empowerment, a lot of women are still not too open about
not about making women stronger. It's about making the men, it's also about making the men in the family understand and respect women and encourage women. You know, and we're in this together, men and women both. We don't want to get women up and men down. No, it's not. It's a society where men and women should empower each other. And for me, that is more empowering than, just women empowerment. And I think it starts from a very, very young age when we teach our daughters, our sisters, our brothers, the same values. The parents should teach both their children the same values as they would teach a boy. They should give the same opportunity to a girl. Just because one day she's going to get married doesn't mean that you did not invest in her education. So I think it's more than the women. The men need to be taught, and the men need to be more supportive and encouraging of the women.
Rathi, how are you going to promote this?
My team is working on that. We are having 9 offices all across India, having team, and through social media we are going to give awareness to the public to get the insurance from our company, because we are advising them. We are not as working again, but I'm saying that there is a difference. Again, this another part I would like to say that we are drafting policies to the corporate. And then we are suggesting them to which kind of insurance policy they must take. The retail part is another part, corporate part is another part. So we are advising them, and we are drafting the policies to cover their asset. We are working on this manner. It's not simply that we are going there, we are showing them premium, and we are doing the check. It's not. My team, they are very efficient teams there, and they are providing the consultancy first thing. They are reviewing their old policies. They are suggesting them how to cover your complete asset. And after that, we are entering as a broker, actually. Advice, then broker.
Holy wish. I would just like to wish everybody a very, very happy and colorful Holi. Be safe. Please don't waste water. It's very, 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 very precious. Have fun with dry colors. Enjoy the spirit of the festival. Please take care of all the stray animals that are around you, also your pets. Just be compassionate about other people and other animals that we share this beautiful planet with. And have fun.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.